How are you, Amber?
I'm pretty fine and dandy, thank you. Imagine hanging out with the Killers on the red carpet. What's up, guys?
Hi.
Hi. Hey. Now, you're obviously an established band. You're all grown up now. You've had your fair share of red carpets. So, is it hard to kind of eliminate your bad habits when you're on a carpet and, like, there's thousands of people watching your every move?
Yeah, we never get used to it.
You're not used to it?
Yeah, no.
So you still might pick your nose or, I don't know.
It's a very awkward thing to do. They herd you like cattle and you never know where to go to. Especially in different countries, you don't know what's cool, you know.
Yeah, true.
Talk to the right people.
Damn straight. Well, I'm from New Zealand, so I don't know what's cool here either, to be honest. So, young bands coming up, would you have any advice for them on the red carpet?
Don't do it.
Okay, sweet, I like that. And what about for me? Any advice for me? What's the most annoying shit I could probably do to you?
There's nothing you can do to us that would annoy us.
Aww, alright. Well, what about Aussie swagger? Could you, one line that you've maybe heard, learned from the Aussies?
Can't say.
Are you serious?
Okay. Yeah, it's a great line.
Yeah, I'll show you later.
You show me later, alright. I'll see you at the after party. Thank you very much for catching up. I'll let you free. Have a great night. See you guys.